教えてやろう、極限の拳を。
僕に勝てないよ。
Right, we're starting off round one, mind game versus user. How are you today?
Ready, go!
トリコにして差し上げます。
こっちにかかってこい。
行くぜ。
よし。
Okay, we got Mind Game, I believe, on the left versus User on the right.
Ready.
Let's pull up the right thing here.
Ready, go! Ready, go!
The point mature versus point right.
Ready, go!
That'll be this audio. Testing, testing. Okay, it's a little bit too. There we go. Bad, which is my fleet. I just lost the put mature. Stay in CD. Drop kick thing. Mature very strong, record character. Not on the top tier, but definitely not a weak character. Riding, I'm not entirely sure where to put him. Definitely has some stuff, but it's definitely not one of the more popular characters. Down to Ralph. Very strong character. Jared's playing a good pressure game. Frame trap, frame trap, frame trap. Look at the standee. Hits him with the flip. Let's get this on. This is the first round of the tournament. It's out of KOF. These are playing Team Big Body. Ripple, come on. Mid-Maxima, definitely one of the weaker characters of the game, but he does have his shenanigans. Trying to set some stuff up. Cannot access Twitter.com. That's... I cannot get on Twitter. It's bizarre. to take the first round, first match with Anchor Yuri. Strong Anchor. Start off round two, got the Venom Raiden. Second favorite color between not non-Raiden. Sure, definitely has a good matchup versus most of this team. They don't have the best ways of dealing with the pressure other than stuff like that, which did not pan out. Brother off. Hits again. These games are important. Remember that if you can't block the cross up, you can always just roll out of it. May get hit, but it's better than getting hit with jumping. There's always dash and shoot. Usually get bopped on the way down. Sure on a life lane. Good with punish. In the corner, but wakes up with the EX ground punch. Goes down to mid. Big body versus big body. Vapor Connor. Both of Brawler S characters. D60, EX DP. Definitely one of the stronger DPs in the game. Will catch, you know, with anything. Someone who appears to be a frame trap. Brings users down to his anchor. Daimon. Very tricky grapple. Maximum fisting with the command normal. I don't believe that one has armor too. It just has a very big hitbox. Should be dead. Go down to anchor again. This is not a matchup I can say with confidence who wins. Gary is definitely showing himself to be the strong character. With the ugly early 90s green going on, late 80s. Dark days of fashion. I guess that works. Demon just needs one good hit. So does Yuri. Gonna see a nice setup. Nope, just baits out something. He's being fairly patient, but runs in. There's another grab, gets more damage. It's not gonna be enough. That jump C. Is that gonna kill? It's gonna be close. Slabble. I think he's up 1-1. See if we have any auto switches or character switches. Character select. Yep. collect your order. One more. Push them into the brackets. We have Jeremy in the chat. What is up, Jeremy? You should play this game, Jeremy. It's a good game. ESKO does best. He's going in there. He just switched up his order. I think Field Ralph has a better chance against ESKO. He's trying to build media for Raiden. Could have been a big hit. Tries a whiff punish, but did not pan out. Get Raiden come in with a little bit of media. See what he can do. Yes, kill. Blown through his office. I don't know what happened there. Trying to challenge Bodega, it's not going to work out. Oof. He does have problems dealing with lows, but I don't think Raiden has any lows that are that good. And it quickly goes into third round. Mind game's still on point with the XQ. But if anything, Daimon can do damage. So he ain't out yet. Goes for punish, but he covers too fast. Gets the chip wire. So. Oh, he sets. Oh. Be a dead kill. Diamond's gonna get enough. I'm gonna try back. But this is not over yet. What? Oh, yeah, I'm just leaning forward. Last game. 1-1.
I said, oh, I see.
Say what?
Oh, that's the view size. That's not on the stream, that's just not. Because you can make it life size, but.
We get to see a diamond come back? Nope. Not today.